What's up, motherfucker?
They met as adversaries.
What the fuck was that for?
A monster made them allies. A secret agent, immaculate, intelligent, a rookie. They call him only G. His identity, a mystery.
You ever gonna tell anyone what that fucking G stands for?
No.
A playboy cop. Isaac Washington. Make him mad, and he'll rip your balls off.
I'm gonna rip your motherfucking balls off!
Tonight, these unlikely allies will confront terror most foul in the blood-soaked halls of Papa's Palace of Pain. Be a courteous guest.
By tomorrow morning, I'll have my motherfucking revenge. Papa Caesar will be dead.
If we don't stop this mutant outbreak, by tomorrow morning, we'll all be dead.
Because your first visit will be your last. Papa's Palace of Pain. Rated X.
You are shitting me, mutant fucking birds.
I'm more worried about where they're coming from. Thank you.
I don't want to die like this.
Shit, man, that ain't right.
Mutants, how many times do I have to tell you not to use the Z word?
Extreme violence.
On an express elevator to hell going.
Shut up and press the button.
We should have taken the stairs. Washington, you okay?
No, I am not okay, asshole.
Shake it off, detective. Come on, let's move.
A sadistic crime lord, master of a perverse science.
My darling Jasper, do you have a present for me?
They call him Caesar.
Our test subjects at the hospital are showing progress. You've done very well, my boy. We shall celebrate this tonight with takeout Chinese.
A brilliant mind with a broken body.
You've gone too far, Papa Caesar.
His talents turn to evil to protect the sister who raised him.
You impotent cripple. Think of your sister before threatening, Papa Caesar. Next time you speak, turn the volume to zero, fucking cabbage.
Nobody threatens Varla.
The ultimate sacrifice.
Freeze, bitches!
Because of the shocking nature of the following scenes, they are definitely not recommended for the squeamish or the easily offended.
What the? I can't get a clean shot. Quick, shoot him.
Clever now, are you, bitch?
Whatever it is, just shoot it.
Not so fucking clever now, are you, bitch?
Shoot it.
A family betrayed.
Tell my sister I love her.
Fuck! How do you say that shit without moving your lips? Gee, you see this shit?
An act of mercy.
It hurts so much.
I can help ease the pain.
No, you can fucking not. Shoot the motherfucker.
Don't you do tact. That's what I am going to fucking do.
You know, shut the fuck up and shoot! Shit!
Happy now, fuckwit?
You fucking bastard! You killed my brother!
You're his sister?
You're his sister?
Varla Guns, a doting sibling to a crippled brother, forced into a life of vice. Now she's filled with a primal hunger for revenge. Mankind's last hope now rests on the shoulders of two men.
Caesar's heading to the hospital. We gotta stop that asshole before he gets there.
Tasteful ride.
Don't disrespect my wheels. She's my pride and joy.
We'll take my car.
The plantation house has claimed its victims, but with Papa Caesar on the loose, nobody is safe.
You died trying to stop Caesar. I won't rest until I've shot his fucking guts over half the county.
Varla Guns, a doting sibling to a crippled brother, forced into a life of vice. Now she's filled with a primal hunger for revenge.
Why don't you come on over, baby? Spare me just an hour or two. Sit beside my fireside and we'll talk about what we're gonna do. I've been waiting so long, baby, burning down and hurting for you.
I thought I told you to leave town.
I miss my Jasper. I left his voice box at the strip club. I just wanted to hear him say,
I love you, Candy.
One more time.
Couldn't you just buy the software and type what the fuck you wanted instead?
You know my spelling ain't so good.
Your speaking isn't so hot either, honey.
Nothing, you!
What?
I said nothing, you!
What the hell are you talking about now?
My mama always said, if you can't say anything nice, say nothing. So, nothing, you, Varla Guns!
Come on, let's get you to the train station before one of those mutants nothings the shit out of you.
Together again, united by grief. Two women, one goal, deadly retribution.
Varla, look over there.
That psychotic son of a bitch. What the fuck is he doing here?
Maybe he's having a barbecue.
The only thing on the menu is Papa fucking Caesar.
Does that come with salad?
No, it comes with a serving of extreme prejudice and a side order of fuck you.
Oh, I don't like foreign food. Not since that time Papa Caesar force-fed Jasper Chinese food.
Poor Jasper. He was shitting all night long.
He knew Jasper's food had to be licky-fried. We should licky-fry him.
It's fucking liquefied. And you do understand we're not actually going to eat, Papa Caesar.
Well, I was wondering. You know, he did once ask me to...
Sugar, we don't have time for this. He's getting away.
Okay, let's go.
Good girl.
Varla?
Yes?
Will there be cake?
Shut the fuck up.
Two daughters. Heading for the slaughter in an abattoir of terror on a night to dismember. Prepare to be butchered in creeping flesh. Vegetarians need not apply.
Thank you.
What now?
Don't you think it's odd how these doors seem to open and close automatically?
Shut up.
For you to say. I'm getting chills.
We're in a freezer. Getting out this way.
Yeah!
we get out through that pipe.
Think again. Crawled in here and died.
Would it be too much to ask for it to be Papa Caesar?
You've got to be fucking kidding me.
What is it?
No idea, but it looks like it's going to charge.
But Varla, I don't have any money on me.
What Jasper saw in you, I'll never know.
Did I mention the thing he'd like me to do with my...
Quiet, girl. We've got some prime rib to prepare.
Today.
girl. It's gonna be all right. You just hang in there while I get help.
No, Varla. It's too late. Feel so weak.
You be strong, Angel. Be strong for Jasper.
Oh, I can see him, Varla. I can see him on his stair lift, coming down for me. It's quite slow, but they have to be. Something about health and safety. Oh, it's stuck. No, it's moving again.
Don't you dare die on me. You hear me, Candy?
Leave me, Varla. Go. Find Caesar and kill him.
I can't leave you here. I won't leave you here.
It's okay. My Jasper is here. Huh? You came for me, Jasper.
I love you, Candy.
We can be together again. And Papa Caesar will never split us up.
Just hold on.
Oh, Jasper, will I have my arm in heaven? Will I still be able to do that thing you like me to do?
Sweet dreams, baby doll. Sweet dreams. This time, Papa Caesar, it's really fucking personal.
Varla Guns, a doting sibling to a crippled brother, forced into a life of vice. Now she's filled with a primal hunger for revenge.
Why don't you come on over, baby? Spare me just an hour or two. Sit beside my fireside and we'll talk about what we're gonna do. I've been waiting so long, baby. Burning, yearning, hurting for you.
Nobody motherfucking move!
Varla, put the gun down. We got him.
My brother died trying to take down this sick fuck. I need this. I gotta do this for Jasper.
Caesar's mine, Varla.
Papa Caesar, you're under AMS arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can...
Fuck that shit! This bastard can't live.
I can't let you kill him. Let me contact my agency and we'll take him into custody.
To hell with that!
Fucking A, sister. Caesar ain't leaving this platform with his eyes still open, G.
Have you both lost it?
I'm afraid I'm going to have to disappoint all of you. Particularly you, Isaac. You got the most reason to despise me or anybody here. But I have business elsewhere. Urgent business. And... Ah! You piece of shit!
I'm sorry. Do continue.
See you in hell, Washington.
Scream Train. 200 tons of unstoppable terror burning through the night.
What was that?
Yo mama, by the sound of it.
Enough with the pissing competition. We're gonna take down the...
Motherfucker!
Hey! Assholes! Wait for me! Shit!
Is from the county jail, and that can't be good.
Like the mutagen doesn't just affect humans. This does not look good.
Good? Good? There ain't nothing good about this whole motherfucking situation. Kind of place. Traveling in style, baby. Guess we take the stairs then.
Was that absolutely necessary?
Motherfucker didn't have no tickets.
No! Some old guy ran through here and these monsters didn't even touch him.
Don't touch that. We've got enough problem without these guys getting out.
Yeah. Motherfuck!
What's been going on here?
Gentlemen, this is your driver speaking. I'm pleased to announce we're running ahead of schedule and we'll be reaching our final destination far, far sooner than expected. Choo-choo.
You ain't protecting your papa this time, you bug motherfucker.
You know it's rude to spit.
Look out! It's going to charge!
Thank you. shit's icky.
Are you kidding me?
All right, Rambo, don't get all fucking macho. I hate bugs, and that was their fucking bug king. And speaking of bugs, Caesar, you fucking in there?
Yoo-hoo.
What can I do?
Jump.
Hey, Isaac, you finally found the G-spot, huh? Sorry to ruin the moment.
Isaac's back. Here I am. You saw nothing. You hear?
Isaac, baby, my lips are sealed.
Hey, wake up, Sleeping Beauty.
Stop calling me Gwendolyn. Hi there. What happened?
You were having a fucking wet dream.
Where's Caesar? He was on the train, right?
He was up front driving.
Let's take a look.
Are you gonna help me up?
Be gentle, Isaac. You know that's how he likes.
No. Please continue, my dear. Usually, I have to dial premium rate for this kind of entertainment.
Don't mind now, motherfucker.
Careful, Washington.
Isaac, it's not his dick he's pressing into my back.
Very astute, Miss Guns. Apparently, young Jasper wasn't the only genius in the family.
You bastard.
You truly are your father's son, Isaac. Like him before you, you have failed to apprehend me. And while I may not have the satisfaction of ending your life, I will take some small comfort in knowing you have been denied your revenge once again.
Then it's true? You did kill my old man?
Miss Guns, if you'd be so kind, I have business to attend to at the county prison.
You dickheads better come rescue me, okay?
We'll find you, Varna.
You die tonight, Caesar.
Goodbye, Isaac.
Washington, I don't know what to say, man.
Then don't say anything, dipshit. You heard where he's taking Varna. The quickest way to the prison from here is through that.
Lead the way, detective. You reckon there are gators in these swamps, Wash?
In this state, you do know what part of the country you're in, right?
Don't!
Thank you.
Thank you.
dragon shit all over my motherfucking suit.
Can we focus here?
Focus? Boy, these threads don't come cheap. To no mutant?
Correct. The compound's got a short lifetime. Only those who came in contact with it hours ago are affected.
Well, thank fuck I was at my mom. I mean, a strip club. At my apartment. Not at my mom.
Don't worry, detective. Your secret is safe.
Shit there.
See if you can get a sample of that bile for forensics. Film with all the birds.
You know, the bird film. Fuck.
Thank you.
my brain. Some repugnant shit there.
I didn't realize that was a component of mutant behavior. This is going in my report.
You're mentioning a mutant taking a dump in your report?
Well, anything that could be exploited as a weakness.
Madness unleashed by human error. From the murky depths of mystery, it has come to maul. It has come to murder. It has come to feed. It came from the fetid water.
Can you give us a fucking moment? Okay. Ready? Three, two, one, go!
My paper beats your rock.
I'll fuck it. You have the right to remain fucking silent. You have the right to an attorney. Anything you say can and fucking will. You just made my fucking day. What the fuck has it been eating?
Yeah.
flocking our way. That was not a shortcut. I mean, what were you...
Oh, quit whining, you pussy. I got us here, didn't I? Fuck. You about to get all country and western on me again?
Isaac.
Careful. There's only so much of this shit a brother can take.
Look, I just want you to know, if it comes down to it, I won't stand in the way of you getting even with Caesar.
I'd like to see you fucking try.
I'm serious.
Look, I appreciate the fucking sentiment, but it's not needed. I do what I gotta do. I gotta get justice for my old man. And as I see it, you're with me 100%. And I appreciate that too. But we've been through shit. You don't need to go articulating every fucking thing. I know you got my back. That's enough. You dig me?
I love you too, man.
Right, that's fucking it.
The prison then?
Fucking lead the way, Montel.
As you well know, Isaac, I enjoy pain. It's like a good Chinese dinner, you know, with the sweet and the sour. Expanding on that analogy, I will smile in delight. That's the sweet. As you scream for your fucking life, of course, that's the sweet.
Motherfuck! What happened here?
Excuse me, sir. Sir?
You two gentlemen smell like shit. I'm gonna do my very best not to base our relationship on this first impression, but first impressions count for a lot. So if I meet a couple of men who not only neglect the common decency to introduce themselves, but simply walk up to me smelling as shit, well, it's gonna take an effort for me to get to know them.
I'm sorry, sir. We just came from the swamp. I'm Agent G, AMS.
You're Warden Darling, right?
That's entirely accurate, Detective Washington. You see, I'm not the only individual whose reputation precedes them. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to piss. My dick's on fire. I've been on the road for at least 3/4 of an hour with a bladder full of steaming hot piss, slashing left and right with every turn of the road in a way that a bladder full of steaming piss tends to. Do excuse me.
Do you have any idea what happened here, sir?
Ah, shit! There you go, distracting me. Now I got it all down my left leg. I'm gonna look like I pissed myself. Imagine if I have to meet anybody besides yourselves today. they'd be inclined to think I was the sort of man who pisses himself. Now that'd be a poor first impression, indeed.
We ain't got time for this shit. With all due respect, what the fuck's happened here? Is it the mutants?
Mutants, you say? Can't say I have any idea what you're talking about, detective. I got a call in the middle of the night. I got told there was trouble at my prison. I came down, and here I am. That's the math of the situation right there.
We're looking for someone, for a couple of people. A man and a woman.
Riding a motorcycle?
How the fuck you know that?
Well, there's a motorcycle dumped right over there. Looks like you gentlemen have your own affairs to deal with. I'll be heading inside to see what's what. If I see your friends, I'll be sure to let...
They're not our fucking friends. At least... Look, if you see them, don't let them go.
I'll be sure to do that, detective.
We appreciate any assistance you can offer us, sir.
Call me Clement.
You coming, motherfucker?
Nice boys.
Maybe we should wait for backup.
Or maybe you should grow some balls! More than he could chew.
They ain't paid me enough to deal with this.
Extreme violence.
for genocide, motherfucker.
Happy to see a fucking cop.
Most cops don't have this charming personality.
Don't make me whoop your ass again, G-Man. For yet? What the?
Varla!
And Papa fucking Caesar?
We've got to find a way down there.
No shit! Time.
Did you see...
a freak-ass pimp with a hot bitch at gunpoint? Sure, they came through here just now. Some weird shit going down tonight, man.
Don't ask.
Is somebody going to fucking answer that? To chill the fuck out.
Yeah.
must have come this way.
Motherfuck! The gate's locked!
And the controls are fried.
Guess we take the stairs then. That is some sick shit, man! Motherfuck!
Boys, boys, don't be so melodramatic. Put those guns away, take a seat, enjoy the show.
Sir, what's going on here?
You're behind...
That's right. I'm behind the whole thing. Me, I'm responsible for... Don't interrupt me, detective. I have quite a lot to get through.
You murdering psycho! You're responsible for all of this? For all those dead freaks?
Well, I didn't kill your dad, Washington. Perhaps my esteemed colleague here has something to comment on that one.
Clement! Clement! What the fuck are you doing? This wasn't part of our deal. I got the compound refined for you.
Shut the fuck up! In fact, shut up permanently.
No!
Oh, shit! You were to do that, right? To get revenge? Maybe he's good for sloppy seconds. Ouch. Fuck. No, I think he's a goner.
You sick bastard!
Look, what do you want with Varla? She's not part of this. Let her go.
You're actually quite wrong, whoever the fuck you are.
I'm Agent G.
G? What the fuck does that stand for?
I'm afraid that's...
Don't care, right? I have someone to introduce you to. Very exciting. Will you two please sit down, okay? And be polite. She's a real stickler for manners. Mother? Meet Isaac Washington. He's a homicide detective. Very good at his job. And this is his friend, Agent. I'm sorry. I didn't entirely catch your name.
Clement! Where's my medicine, Clement?
You don't need your medicine, Mother. Remember what I told?
Where's my fucking medicine, you feckless peasant?
Let me give you some context here, boys. I... love my mother. I bet you boys love your mothers too and would do anything to keep them happy and healthy. Well, my mother is dying.
Clement! Don't ignore me!
And dying really quite rapidly. And unfortunately, there's only one way to fix that. See, the compound that's been turning my inmates and half this county into mindless mutants can be used to sustain life, in a manner of speaking.
She's got small tits! Don't use the one with small tits, Clement! I forbid it!
Calm down, Mother.
You're insane.
I'm just a very loving son.
I'm going to fucking puke.
Oops. Time for your treatment, mother.
Wait!
I'd rather not.
I can't believe Caesar is finally fucking dead.
Hey, snap out of it. We've got to find Varla.
You who? Hello, boys. One last thing. If you'd be so kind as to look towards the stage, please. Between them, 21 counts of armed murder, 17 counts of aggravated assault, 12 counts of sexual assault, 3 bombings, and 1 instance of eating a little boy's puppy. We fried him in Old Sparky about 6 months ago, and since then I've been tinkering with them on my weekends off. See, I find
what the? Heads up! Quick, shoot him! Electric. He's recharging.
Ah.
Come on!
In your own time.
Oh, yeah.
Our feature presentation, Jailhouse Judgment, will resume after these messages.
Let me give you some context here, boys. I love my mother.
I won't let you fucking do this to me!
Hold still.
Forty years ago, at the height of the Cold War, a group of military scientists created Formula X. Its purpose? To turn any individual into an unnaturally strong super soldier. The project failed. Today, the bunker that was home to these mysterious experiments and the last remaining samples of Formula X lies sealed and hidden. Its location? Unknown. Heaven forbid anyone should ever open that bunker and learn of the secrets contained within. Heaven forbid anyone should discover Operation Overkill.
I won't let you fucking do this to me!
Hold still, please. This is a very delicate procedure.
You can't! Please! No!
So how are we gonna do this?
I figured we'd kill every motherfucker who stands in our way. For a change.
Worked so far, I guess. Ready?
Born ready. Is doing nothing for my elevator phobia.
Yeah. Just crashed. Oh man, where are the goddamn stairs in this place?
I know. In the event of a fire, our chance of effecting a rapid escape is pretty limited.
Oh, come on, man. Will you shut the fuck up?
I think this elevator has structural issues.
Not again! Jump! Jump!
That was a close call.
Extreme fire!
Sick shit.
Touch me!
You saved my life.
Ten of them. One of him. Don't feel too bad.
You can be one cold motherfucker at times, you know.
Why did we come in here?
Shut up and figure a way out of this.
Shaq, go. Now.
That motherfucker nearly had me. Shit.
You ever feel like dialing down the cursing, Wash?
Fuck that, motherfucker. Brothers packing WMD.
The words must be 30 years old. They can't still be alive. Find the trip. Bulkhead switch. I'll unlock it. So, where's Varla?
She's right here, boys.
Varla? Are you okay?
Better than okay. I've never felt so turned on in my life.
Say what?
Don't worry, detective. Everybody will have their chance to have a go.
Nobody's having
having a go with anybody.
Stay behind me, Varla.
Grab your gun, not your dick!
Clement! Did I call for you? Go to your room.
Can't you just one time in your life show your son a little fucking gratitude? And try to act your age.
Don't you ever talk to your mother like that.
Sorry, Mommy.
That's better.
Oh my fucking...
What have you done?
I should think that's pretty self-explanatory. Your friend is in that jar over there.
She's alive, too. What's left of her.
Then your stock just fucking crashed!
I love you, Mom. Mom? I don't understand. The formula should have worked.
Say night-night to Mommy, asshole. And I think it's past your fucking bedtime, young man.
Mommy!
I guess this is it.
It's certainly been an adventure.
You want to do the honors?
Varla, this is for you. Okay?
There's only so much of this shit a brother can take.
Let's get out of here.
Do you even know where the fuck you're going?
Quick, in here.
Why the fuck do you want to go in there?
Because, Detective Washington, if you were paying attention, you might have noticed that big sign marked Armory.
And why would we want to go into... Holy shit! Motherfucking miniguns!
See?
Now a brother can fuck up some serious shit with one of these babies.
Do you even know how to use one?
What's to know? You just point and fire and don't stop firing until every single motherfucker in the room is dead.
Just make sure you don't overheat it. She's found us.
No shit! Back up! I don't want no motherfucking hugs from that freaky motherfucker! Look out! Your girlfriend's trying to French you!
That's not my girlfriend.
Just shoot, motherfucker! These things will be scratched, that bitch! What the fuck do we do now?
Well, I'm no structural engineer, but if I'm not mistaken, you can seriously damage the integrity of those load-bearing columns.
No structural engineer fucking near? Wanna run that by me in plain English, Einstein?
Shoot the pillars! We'll try and make the roof collapse.
Now that's a motherfucking plan!
Ah, we barely damaged them. Pillars, we're getting closer. We've seriously compromised their structural integrity.
We what?
Just keep shooting.
You are dead.
How we survived that, I don't know.
Hey, if we hadn't found these miniguns just lying around, we'd be fucking dead for sure.
I'm just glad Varla got the justice she deserved. So, what do you plan to do with your life now, Isaac?
Well, I figured as soon as I got home, I'd go pay my respects to my old man.
And then?
And then Washington's going to fucking Vegas, baby. She's still fucking alive, ain't she?
Appears that way.
You got anything clever to say?
I'm at somewhat of a loss.
Then let's just make this look fucking cool.
Alone. I can't go on in a world without my mommy.
In a world that would never accept him.
You're fucking right there.
A cornered animal.
I advise you, don't. This is a dead man's switch.
With nothing to live for.
Kill me, and the self-destruct for the lab beneath us goes off. This whole prison will be leveled.
Then what do you want?
Sought only redemption.
I want to undo all the wrongs I have done. I want to return to the womb. Please, just this one last thing.
You fucking handle this freak show. I need to sit down.
When revenge seemed the only option.
You've broken 100 laws. You're responsible for the deaths of countless thousands. You threatened the safety of every man, woman, and child on this planet. And you put our friend's brain in a jar!
I have a lot to atone for.
By returning to the womb?
That's right.
A final noble act.
Give me that.
Thank you.
Was all that was needed.
Don't fucking thank him. Soon as we're in a helicopter out of here, I'm chucking that thing out the fucking window.
Then I can die happy. Goodbye, boys.
Did you not find this all slightly ironic?
Ironic?
Yeah, ironic. You know, when something occurs after you...
I know what ironic means, motherfucker.
You see, you did it again. Throughout this whole episode, you've been motherfucking everything.
That's my thing. That's how I fucking speak.
Yeah, but there we were, face to face with a real motherfucker.
Huh?
Clement more than likely fucked his mother. And not once did you call him motherfucker. When indeed he was most probably a real motherfucker. So what does that tell you?
I don't fucking know.
It means you don't fucking mean what you fucking say. It's all shit.
Say what, motherfucker?
See, you're doing it fucking again. You like me. Deep down through all your fuckisms, you really like me. I'm the fucking nearest fucking thing you've ever had to a fucking friend.
Don't fucking do this to me, man. Wrong fucking place, wrong...
Go on, say it.
Say the fuck what?
Say you like me.
Get the fuck out of my space. Never repeat fucking talk of that shit again.
Or what?
I don't fucking know what. That's fucking what.
Okay, man, okay. We made progress here. You did good. When we're back home, I am going to get myself a car, play my country music, and if you want to ride back to where the fuck ever you live... You are motherfucking welcome.
Fuck you.
So that's a yes then.
Can I drive?
Yeah, fuck you.
Washington is washing off on you.
Barla Guns, if you can hear me, I'd like you to know I think you're the most beautiful woman I've ever met.
Now that just ain't right.
I think if we've learned anything from today, it's that love ain't always right.
Hey, I love my old man. You saying that ain't right?
Well...
And your fiancé saying that jaw there loved her brother.
I was just making an observation.
Frankly, Casanova, I'd be more worried about reading the past 12 hours as a damning fucking indictment of contemporary feminism.
Beg pardon?
I just think two dick-wielding cop clichés taking down a 100-foot birthing mother is a statement fairly limited in its interpretation.
I'm not sure you can read too much into that.
Not to mention, the strongest female role model in this whole affair ain't much more than a gherkin in a pickle jar.
Washington.
They had met as adversaries.
What the fuck is it?
They had fought as allies.
I love you, man.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
But to their enemies,
and you, one-way ticket to motherfucking Vegas, baby.
They were righteous motherfuckers.
Mm-hmm.
to tell me this love was right. They'll never see how this love came to be tonight. And when I hold you in my arms, there's no
Hello, Isaac. This is Caesar. We've never seen eye to eye, you and I. But I wanted you to be aware of some important things. I find myself burdened with an inexorable sense of moral duty, Isaac. And in the absence of a friend to confide in, I turn to you. You know of Clement Darling, yes? The Cretan prison warden? It was he who originally discovered the mutant compound in a secret lab beneath his prison. Clement's ambitions are small-minded, Isaac. But he has friends, powerful friends. And they have had access to the compound for some time. You should know this so you can prepare, Isaac. So you can warn the right people while there's still time. And there's so little time. And one more thing, Isaac. Are you aware your father is still alive?
Thank you.